happens when I'm good and thirsty and hungover? I reach for a Deja Blue. It's made out of angel and unicorn tears. It quenches my goddamn thirst better than that Gator Kool-Aid shit. If you like having big balls and big dicks, then you need to drink Deja Blue. If you like big dicks and big balls in your mouth, drink that Gator Kool-Aid stuff. Deja Blue, better than piss, ask for it by name.